Hello, this is Ken Leboff. Welcome to my living room. Tonight I want to share a little story with you. This is the story of Old Faithful. This banjo is a 1982 Wildwood Troubadour banjo, the only instrument I own, and I own a lot of instruments, that has a name. I gotta tell you where this banjo came from. It's a true story of love. Years ago, I was newly married and working in a restaurant called Restaurant Marengo in Torrance, a French restaurant. And I was pretty poor at the time. And I was playing banjo. I had a terrible banjo, barely worked. And there was a woman who worked in the restaurant named Dolores Bush. She was 70 years old, French, very spry woman, loved playing bocce or boula, as they called it. And she was just filled with life. She was our hostess. And each night, of course, after the waiters finished their shift, they tipped out a certain percentage, a few dollars for the hostess and 20% for the busboy and more for the bar and all that. But anyway, after a while, Dolores got tired of working at the restaurant, I guess, and she quit. And I really thought nothing of it. And restaurant people come and go. Anyway, about a month later, I got a beautiful little note from Dolores. Inside it was a check for $1,650 exactly. It said, "Dear Ken, I always felt bad taking your money. I really wasn't working for the money. I was just doing it because it was fun and I wanted to get out of the house. And this is what I figured you've given me over the last 2 years. And I want you to take this money and I want you to buy that banjo you've been wanting." And let's say love, Dolores. So I, of course, called her up and made a half effort to give it back, because she would hear nothing of it. She did not want the money. She insisted that I go out and buy a banjo. So this is the one. I went to McCabe's and bought this banjo. And this banjo has definitely been around. It's played well over 1,000 shows with me, Campfire Cannon, as I was known in the day. And I like to think we've done some good in the world with this thing. So this is Old Faithful. This is how it sounds. Change tunings. Thank you. faithful.
There she is.
This is a pickup, by the way. I think sounds great plugged in too. Thank you, Dolores.